In my second year of law school, I traveled to Dakar, Senegal with 17 other students. This was the first trip of its kind organized by NYU's Black Allied Law Students Association. And while there, we engaged in a number of service and learning projects, including connecting with local law students there around issues of both racial injustice and criminal justice reform.